Carbon has a versatile nature which allows it to form large number of compounds. One of the versatile nature of the carbon is a property called catenation. Catenation involves linkage of atoms of same elements to form longer chains. Carbon can form a single straight chain or a branch chain or even a cyclic ring. In catenation, carbon-carbon bonds can be made by a single bond where one electron is shared between the two, or there can be a double bond between carbon atoms where each carbon shares two electrons to the other carbon, or also there is a possibility of sharing three electrons as well. So this is called a single bond, this is a double bond, and this is a triple bond. Another unique property of carbon is it is tetravalent, which means it has four valence electrons. This gives the possibility of carbon to form different bonds with many elements like oxygen, hydrogen, nitrogen, sulfur, chlorine, etc. The bond between carbon and these elements is very strong since carbon is very small in size and it can hold shared electrons very strongly.